We have a program here today for high school students. It's the first round of the 2016 Jamaican Mathematical Olympiad. We had our qualifying round in November and we got our applicant pool from that. And now this event here today is for the first invigilated exam where we start to narrow the pool and over the course of three rounds. At the end, we'll have champions for all the high school grades, a seventh grade champ, an eighth grade champ, and so on. And it's actually quite exciting as it goes along. In addition, we produce a team for an international mathematical competition. And we started doing this in 2010. So we've had 6 years of experience now. We will be the host country for the competition. So for us, that makes this a very, very special year. And we hope that it becomes a source of excitement and interest for the whole country as we go along. In 2014, in Costa Rica, one of our students became the first Jamaican ever to win a medal. He got a bronze in Costa Rica. And last year in Cuernavaca, another student also won a bronze medal, and that became two medals in 2 years. So we're really excited. We have a lot of momentum, and we just know that this is a very special year.
Today I'm here just to support our students in the Math Olympiad. Now we allow our students to participate mainly because we know we want them to see a different light in the mathematics field. We also want them to have this experience to participate in such a competition. Also, if they do win, you know that they will be able to travel and to meet new people and to, you know, to challenge them. Because, you know, from time to time within the classroom, we just teach them, you know, the basics. Having this competition, you know, they will see a different light in the math field and to challenge them.
This program helps the students because they are seeing math in a different light. They're actually excited about coming to the competition because they are saying, wow, you know, this is a new experience for them, coming to UWI, going to other places to see math in a different light. It really challenges them a lot to see more of mathematics because it is not just classroom based, but also because of the questions, the type of questions that are given, it really goes beyond what they are used to. So it really challenges them and they love the challenge.
This is our second year entering the Math Olympiad, and we chose to allow the students to enter the Olympiad because we see math as an important subject and we have a lot of exceptional students at our school. So we wanted to ensure that they were challenged to do some excellent math work like what Dr. Makakin does here with the Math Olympiad. We prepared the students by going through past paper questions with them through the math club at the school, and through our hard work and dedication we went through the past paper questions with them and we did other types of training techniques with them as well.
I came prepared by doing various things. Usually I just love math, so I just study whatever I see in front of me, and that's it. You can always go on the Math Olympiad UWI website to get past papers and stuff, so that's what I did. I think of this as a great opportunity, you know, because if you're good enough to make the team, I believe the national team goes overseas, and it's a very great opportunity to build self-esteem and critical thinking.
My preparation for this competition has been receiving tutoring from my math teacher and going through my math books, and encouragement from my brother, who is an expert in physics and math and all of those things relating to numbers. I chose this competition because I wanted to be well-rounded. You know, I am naturally a language person, so math didn't really call to me, but I just wanted to see how well I could be in this new area.
In 2010, when we started, Jamaica joined two other countries to become the first English-speaking countries ever to participate. And we've been involved in it ever since, and most of those years we have been the only English-speaking country continuing to participate. And this year then we're hosting, and so naturally we become the first English-speaking country ever to host this event. So we're excited about this little historical touch, and we are very proud that the other countries are happy to see us engaged, and they've been very welcoming, and they're looking forward to come here. We feel honored that we were accepted as a host country. The event itself will be June 15 to 23, and we hope the whole country can kind of rally to this event and really see it as a positive step for mathematics in Jamaica.